Here's Riley Dixon now. Remember, his first attempt was returned for a touchdown. He gets this one away, and boy, it's another boomer. Now this is fielded in the end zone. Spins by. And there he goes again. And it's a touchdown for the Jets. A great play there. Saving his best for the playoffs with his third touchdown of the game. And the Jets are going to add on to their lead.
That's the second touchdown return of the game. And yes, we're only in the first quarter.
How about that for a start? So he's on pace for 8. You think he gets there?
I don't see how. But right now, he's got to like what he's getting done.